You know, and that just reminded me of something we were just talking with Si about yesterday, and how Si will include Lewis, his youngest one, in some of the things that he has to do. So he'll help out in the garden, and Si will show him how to do something, and he loves doing it, and that's spending quality time. That's doing the things that he loves doing, and Si wouldn't make him do any of those things, but if he loves doing that and spending time with Dad, then that's quality time, you know? So yes, it's going to take some more effort. He's having to show him how to pull nails out without injuring himself. But I've not seen Lewis with any injuries, so he's done a good job. And you know, it's the conversation that will then go on. And you know, the fact that he's being trusted to do something that maybe adults normally do, and hey, come on, I'm going to help you learn how to do something. You're teaching them traits. We could see Lewis being, you know, in carpentry in the years to come. And he's watching Dad cut pieces of wood and making things. Great. Quality time. Quality time. Let's bring this to a close for today, because we could carry on, but, you know, we've got another week. I don't know how we're going to do it in another week, but because we're going to get on to discipline, and I think that's going to take a whole Sunday to do. And then we've got two other points. But if we have to come back, we have a guest speaker at the end of the month. So if we have to come back into this, say the first week of April, we'll find a way. We'll work it out somehow. But just thinking today, you know, maybe it's just given you, hopefully it's given you a better perspective of upbringing. That word upbringing. Committed to be the best parent that you can be. And it's never too late to start being that parent. It's never too late to start being that example. So if that's you today, if you're thinking, well, you know, my kids have left home, they're making their own way in life now, they have their own kids, and you're thinking, so I can't really do it. Yes, you can. It's never too late to stop being or start being the parent that you wish you'd been. It's like Lois says, you know, yes, she wished she'd spent more time with Jem. So do I. You know, one of the famous videos that we all remember, I've got to get all our videos actually transferred to something digital, because, you know, they're all on some kind of tape. But there's one where I actually got the video camera, and I'd only got it that day. So I'm trying to get how to work the thing. But in some ways, I hate what's on that video, because there's Gemma as a little toddler going, Daddy, can I have a go? And she doesn't get an answer, because I'm trying to get this thing working, not realizing she's talking to me. And she says four or five times before I answer, Daddy, can I have a go, Daddy? Now, funnily enough, Jem remembers that. And I'm like, oh my goodness, I hope that isn't a reflection of my parenting. But like it or not, it's on video. Quality time. So, you know, thinking back, I can't do anything to put that situation right, but I can make sure that we give Jem and Si quality time. We give quality time to the people that we've been entrusted with.